All right, this is Dr. Jeff, and I am going to go on the Borrego Trail here at Whiting Ranch. It's been closed now for quite a while. I'm not exactly sure what the maintenance was, but this is my first time after a long time on this trail. So let's see if there's any new major updates to Borrego, which will then head up to Mustard, and then down Cactus. Oh, a little sandy there. Ooh. So super deep here. Gonna have to walk it properly. Sand is a couple inches thick here. So yeah, sand is super thick in some spaces and they're still building this out, so a little bit bumpy. Oh, I got through that. I'm using my new Insta360 Go 3 for recording. I'm not sure if I have the flow stabilization on, so we'll see how the recording goes, but I'm using the chest magnet and the 360 Go 3 today. One thing I have to say I like a little bit more about the 360 here is the one touch recording. It's just a lot easier to record and then push pause before the other one would delay. There's also a beep that you hear. So when you press it one touch, you'll hear a beep go off. And then when you press it again, it'll beep again. So you know when it's on and when you know when it's off. That's definitely an upgrade from the Go 2. So now I'm on Mustard Trail. I gotta say that the Borrego Trail, besides that first part that was a little sandy, not a lot of difference from what I remember before the rains. I'm wondering if the rains caused parts of the trail to wash out. And then I did notice a lot more stones on the trail. So it made me wonder if there's some folks that rebuilt the trails, and if they did, big thank you to those folks out there because it's a fun trail definitely. And now I'm on Mustard, and it's a long trail that heads on up toward the top of Whiting, and then we'll hit the fun runs down, including Cactus. At least Mustard on the front end, same sweat and tears going on up. Looks pretty much the same, except maybe the trails look a little bit more dusty. But otherwise, yeah, still same challenge going up. Yeah, this Mustard trail never gets any easier for me. Oh man. This has got to be the most underrated cardio mountain hiking right here. The great thing about this trail though is, although it's a rough uphill, it's almost downhill all the way back, which is pretty awesome. Now I may have said Whiting has been closed, the biking trails, but that was just the Borrego side. The backside has always been open. You just had to go up dreaded if you want to go down on this. And that's another tough climb. high. Come on.